Hello, today I want to show you a clone from the VP330 Human Voice Filter Bank from Roland. This plan is made from a redraw by Shock. And I built this device based on this plan. This device has 7 filter banks. Each filter bank has its own capacitor values, and there are 4 presets. Depends on the resistors you combine the filter banks. I have used a TL-074 operation amplifiers, and so the values are not right for me. They are a little bit too high. And for testing, I want to take POTIs, so I can each filter bank, so I can test each filter bank and combine them up with a POTI. So it's a little bit confused here, but this is because for testing I will make it better when I put it in the case. And I have to build in the level is a little bit low on the output, so I have to take a operational amplifier and a little amplifier to get the signal, the output signal, higher. But okay, now I want to show you the clean sound. So I have to switch the audio off and hear in. The sound comes from the string synthesizer with 12 oscillators I show in the video before. It's a second version. And here's a clean saw wave. So this is the sound without the filter bank. Now I switch the audio cables. And take the signal, invert the effects out, so we have the clean filter sound. The ensemble effect out, and more volume. So I put each filter on 0. And start with the first filter. Second. Third. This is dangerous because it's can be very loud, very fast loud. So the human voice core sounds like the combination of filters you take and on which value you combine these filters together. Oh, I have the ADSR on invert. Okay. But you hear. Possible combinations with effects or a slower, then reverb, deeper. Very deep. And one voice. Now we have one voice. I take the inverter out. So. Oh, I have to tune the CV curve. So this is a little look into the filter bank, and thanks for watching. In my second video I show this filter bank in the box. I want to build it in this box, and I will tune my CV curve. It's momentarily not set exactly.